Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio here. And welcome to our new world series, which is for 0.12. Perfect. So where do we leave off? Well, I don't know where we left off. Let's kind of take a quick peek around here. We kind of got this stuff going. Okay, I need to automate these things. So we need to automate the medium electric poles and big electric poles. We need copper and steel plates. Okay, so that's kind of cool. So maybe we can merge them into here. Maybe we'll do that. So, how are we going to do that? Let's see here. Maybe we do this and this. Okay, do that. And then this stuff. We want to do the same kind of thing. Like so, I think. Okay, extend this stuff out. I definitely didn't put enough space in between everything, but oh well, that's fine. Okay, and let's see here. This stuff we need to make it go under. Like so, I think. Okay. And then this can go out one more. Okay. And then we carry this up. Okay. Like that. Like that. And like that. Okay, perfect. We are getting turrets engaged, five turrets, the ones down here, probably from these bases here. And I know we're gonna have to take care of those eventually. Okay, let's bring this stuff up. Let's grab some more of these. Grab another stack of those. Okay, perfect. Let's bring these up. Okay, now what are we gonna craft? Maybe like so. So this one will be medium electric poles. This one could be big electric poles. Okay, and then let's put them in chests like so. Okay, and let's grab the materials that we're gonna need, like so. Perfect, and now let's bring some power to this, like so, something like that. Oh, no, that's not like that, something like that. And then we're gonna need, of course, a light. Where are the lights? I don't see lights. So should we make these? Let's make a bunch of these. The alien technology is finished. Let's see. Let's do character logistics slots. Let's see if there's anything more useful, actually. No. There's some purple science starting to show up. Let's do the laser turret damage stuff. Since we can't really build those yet. Now we're building the better. Should maybe restrict this. Restrict it to the one, probably, for now. Excellent. Okay. Got lots of ammo, lots of copper still. So that wasn't too bad. And now let's kind of carry this on. Like so. Okay, let's put the belts in. Bang. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we got more happening here. How are the grenades? We got a lot of. Perfect. Look at that nice big stack. That will help us a lot. Let's put the grenades there. Okay. Walls. So let us go down and take care of this stuff. Let's go take care of these bases here. Let's see what we can do about it. Let's grab some more ammo. I think we're going to be using up all this ammo as best as we can. We got a bunch of turrets there. What else do we need? Let's fill up on coal up here first before we take off. Let's do that. So let's do a trip of copper here. Let's slowly move this copper ore. Okay, that's done. The laser turrets. So let's do laser turret damage upgrade 2. Let's get that done. Yeah, we're gonna need more fuel, that's for sure. Oh, looks like we need to put more copper in here, which is good. Okay, let's grab some fuel. Because obviously we're using up resources. Fuel. We need to pick up a bunch of fuel. Is that turrets engaged? Yes. These guys. Let's put the wood in here. And let's actually start vacuuming all of this coal. Until it tells us no more. There we go, inventory full. How's this going? We still got quite a big deposit there, which is good. Let's check out those. Let's see, we got red. Okay, I thought the turrets are engaging here. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Let's run back this way because we need to fill up the fuel over here. Or not fill up the fuel. Yeah, we need to fill up the fuel here. So let's do that. Let's always do it from this side here. Okay. Might have to do another trip of fuel. Wow. Perfect. Okay, there we go. Make sure all these have fuel. Perfect. Now just the copper. Copper's not really that big of a deal because you don't need as much of that as the iron, I feel. See, look at that. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Because what it will be it'll be the research that gets used up. But this looks like this is all full. Perfect. Okay. Just what I like to see. Let's grab some more of these guys. Need some more of those. Okay. What else can we shop for? We need to create these inserter guys and all that. So, what do we need for that? We need... Okay. Well, gear, iron plates, and electronic circuits. Okay. So, what we'll do is we'll make gears. Let's just kind of, I don't know if this is where they'll be, but we'll just start placing it here and we'll go from there. Okay. And gears, they need to be in everything. Except for these two. But gears and plates. So gears should be separate from plates. Gears, circuits. Circuits for these two. Not the red. Okay, so we need gear circuits. More turrets are being engaged. Let's do the laser turret upgrade, research 3. Okay, then we need to do one of these. So this will be this guy. This will be this guy. This will be that guy. Okay. So, these can come out. Let's See, like, just trying to think of how to incorporate that into the belts, right? Because this has to be taken out. And done like that. And then we have to do this. Because these both need the inserter. Let's actually put this along the top. Like so, right? You actually need to make more of these. This we need to go up like this. Okay. So we got regular inserters. Let's grab some inserters from this box here. Okay, we got this box here. Let's grab a stack. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so how is this stuff? Good, good. We got a stack of those. We got a stack of those. Perfect. I can continue. Okay, so anyways, back to this stuff. We need some long-handed ones. Just thinking here out loud. So, this satisfies the inserters. Okay, so like this one. We need to pop them into a container somewhere. So, what does that mean? Well, the red we need somewhere because the red we're gonna need like this for the gears. This one's gonna need gears as well. Like so. Okay, and then the gears will just carry out like this. Like that. Okay, so these will have all the gears that they'll need. Right, and then we'll bring in the raw materials on this side. So we need iron plates, and then we need iron plates and gear and circuits. It's turret engaged, yeah, okay. Iron plate and circuits. So we almost need to combine the plates with the circuits. It's kind of what it sounds like. Because then everything else can happen. So let's try that. So if we merge it. Oh, we'll need to do something like this. But now output, where are we gonna? Are we gonna put everything? Maybe like so? Maybe just as simple as that? Boxes like that? More turrets? Maybe limit the boxes? Like so? Okay. This one doesn't. Should be limited. As well, okay, and so I think this will be our production, and up here we'll have circuits and plates. I think. So how many do we need? We need one circuit, one iron plates. I don't know, it's about 50-50, so we could probably get away with that. So, with that in mind, we can put a splitter here. Okay, and then we can put this one like probably like so. Okay, so if this is the iron, that's probably turrets, yeah. Okay, and now this is going to be the iron as well. Now it should be both. Okay, and let's carry this on through. like so. Okay, and then we should just be able to paint these on. Perfect. Paint these through. Paint those through. Ah, we need more belts. They go fast. Okay, 23 belts, the red, and then this guy should be, yep. Just not enough gears being made because there's not enough iron coming down through. Because it's not backed up enough here, because it's slowly being consumed as well. Yeah, wow, crazy how that all turns out the way it is. So let's do that. This will go on to here now. Beautiful. Now we just need to power this stuff up. Let's use the new power poles. Oh, so much nicer. Ah, but it still won't work. Probably the small ones will do. Yeah, small ones do. And should have lights now. Put a light there at the end. Okay, now I think these would be operating. I want to balance this. I don't think there's a really easy way of balancing. Ah, no, we don't need to balance it. Gears, do they need... Oh, no, no. No, duh, look, we forgot to put in these guys. There we go. Forgot to put in the most important part. Now, I think... Let's see here. Okay, yeah. Okay, good. It's slowly working on it. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, that's good. That's what we want. That's exactly what we want. So that is an operation. So that is something new that we added. And I think we're going to call it there for this short episode. Let's do another load of coal here. I just picked up some plates. Let's see here. Let's take a look at our inventory. We do need some more plates. Let's grab some bunch of these. Okay. Let's take a look. Yeah, let's grab a bunch of coal. That should be turrets. No, let's do a load of this. Load of copper, and then we'll do a load of coal. So there you go. So this is our base. It's humbly advancing. Definitely. I'm having a blast with this. Okay, there's that. I actually think I should load up the coal, this coal, the grenade coal here. Where are we? Because we're out. So to make more grenades, we want as many as we want so we can blow them up. That should help us. I'm hoping that will help us a little bit. Let's see here. Let's do some more coal. Because we know we love to use all this coal up. There we go. How's the oil coming? Because we know that's processing very slow now, right? Let's kind of swing down the oil stores just to check that out a little bit. Let's see here. Oh, look, it's filling up. Okay. So what do we need for chemical stuff? How are the miners here? The miners are still going. Okay. Let's take a look at the chemical processing here a little bit. Oil refinery, I think we need one of those, and let's build a chemical plant. Let's let that process a bit. This is iron, lots of iron here. Yeah, everything's working as fast as it can, that's for sure. Maybe we need to throw in, let's throw in, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's grab that. Let's fill up all of these and then we'll, yeah. This is not cutting anymore, I don't think. Let's see here. Yeah, look at that. Used all that up. It's running full bore, right? And it's... Oh, what's that? What's that? Alert. That's new. That means they're coming in at a new angle. Let's see here. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. The bigger guy is now coming. I gotta put some turrets up here, most likely. Let's see, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Okay, let's load them up with 300 rounds here. Okay, so that is protected. Yeah, we're gonna have to do some culling. Shoot. Our pollution is just getting greater. How's our power doing? Let's look at our power. I think we can do more. Or maybe our consumption is more than what we can produce. Yeah, I don't know. We're gonna have to work on those batteries, and that's kind of why we need to... Yeah, they're going to start coming in more and more. So we need those batteries for those accumulators to alleviate some pressure. So I don't know where I want to kind of lay this out. So let's see how this will work. Oil refinery. That should be turrets, I hope. Yeah, okay. Let's just place it and see what it looks like. Okay. So this will turn crude oil into those three components. Okay. So, maybe what we can do, we can build the oil refineries horizontally, like this. And then the storage can happen down here. So, that means we need to build more tanks. Use these iron plates. Yeah, well, let's do it by hand. We'll do it by hand. Iron plate and steel. Yeah, I don't see anything that's convenient. Let's do that. Okay, there we go. Iron plate and steel plates. So let's make 5, 10, 15, 20 of those. Yeah, I want lots of storage because this is slowly filling up. Okay, so where are we going to put these? So basic processing gives you one of each, right? Now we need petroleum to create... sulfur and plastic. So petroleum should be the larger column. Maybe you put petroleum like this. Let's see. Put petroleum like that, and then we'll put kind of maybe that another kind there. So 1, 2, 3, and maybe another kind like this. Okay. And we can hook them all in. So we'll do it like this, like this. This is kind of a standard interface, right? This can then go with underground pipe to here, I think. Yeah, okay. Then there should be a tank. Let's see here. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe that's enough storage. So if we do it like that. Okay, so this would be petroleum. Bang. Okay. We need more iron and steel. And there's not much of that. So here's a bunch of steel. Okay. We can take that, and then here's a bunch of iron left over. Okay. Let's grab some more fuel. We're gonna have to call it a night here pretty quick. It's just so much fun, you know? We're stuck in this little loop, but let's see, let's pick up all this stuff here. Perfect, okay. What else can we research that's just... Oh, that's laser turret shooting speed. Might as well build those. Okay, and... these more storage tanks. Let's build a lot of storage tanks. 5, 10, 15. And then let's throw in... this stuff. Definitely need steel, okay. Definitely need all this stuff here. Let's see here. Okay, perfect. And then just top up some copper. Go. Perfect, okay. And then we throw the rest of it into here for grenades. Perfect, okay. Because the grenades will stop as soon as that gets to a full stack. There we go. Perfect. Okay, let's do another big load of coal for the grenades. Ah, look at that, it's all filled up again. Nice. Oh, almost. That's okay. Pick this up. Yeah, slowly, but surely it's being mined out. I didn't pick up enough for it to say I'm full. That's kind of unusual. Let's see here. Wow. There we go. It's probably because steam engines are going full bore. Okay, let's just do a quick pass of... let's see here, do we have... any more iron plates? Yeah, we need to scoop these all up, unfortunately. There we go. Can't serve more iron plates. Build 5 of those guys. Let's make sure we got all this filled up again. Perfect. Okay. It's the important stuff. Okay, perfect. And then this stuff. Okay, perfect. Should be turrets engaged up there. Perfect. Throw the rest of the coal in here. Perfect. Okay, that should continue production, and let's continue with our storage scheme here. Yeah, I think that should be big enough, hey? 3x5. I'm just kind of setting up where all the storage is going to happen. So now the next fluid or liquid would be this stuff. Want it like so. Maybe just do a few pipes here. Okay, so that's that one. And then now this one, the final one. Okay, and just keep going straight. Let's chop this tree down. Okay, and this one like so. And then I think turrets, should be turrets on both sides. Now the attacks are coming more consistently, so we're gonna have to definitely do something about it. Okay. And then we want to add in, let's see here, I don't think it matters. So let us do that. Okay, 20 in there, perfect. Now just need power, I think. And now it's gonna be operating and creating pollution. There we go. Now we have each of these components. Well, we'll see what happens. We'll let that do its thing. And for storage, basically, this is kind of what we're going to do. And we're going to have a big field of storage and slowly start to process it. Okay, six. So let's put three on each of these. One, two, three. And same for this one. Perfect. One, two, three. There you go. Big field of oil here. And what we could do is we could always add more processing into here horizontally, because this will be all mined out, I assume. I hope. So, but for now, that should be okay. That should get it going constantly, producing all of this stuff. And then we'll worry about industry and all that in between here. We'll be able to pipe all this stuff, and yeah. So let's grab more pipes and all of those goodies. Let's see here, all these trees here in the way. Some of those. Okay, and then we need some of these. Okay, how are we? We got 100 grenades. Okay, we got those. Let's grab a few more bullets. Because I have a feeling we're going to need those bullets. Okay, and then as far as copper plates go, let's kind of put a little bit in there. Okay, well, that's it. Thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. As always, we kind of expanded this a little bit. We've created some more storage here capacity for all the oil stuff we're gonna do. And yeah, so thank you everybody for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in our next episode. Bye bye.